Digital Citizenship with Mary, Jennifer, Katie, Ariane, and Lauren.
What is digital citizenship? Digital citizenship is composed of 9 elements: digital access, digital commerce, digital communication, digital literacy, digital etiquette, digital law, digital rights and responsibility, digital health and wellness, digital security. Digital access is full electronic participation in society. With digital access, there can be some issues. Having access for all students, accommodating students with special needs, and programs for students outside of school. There's also digital commerce, which is the electronic buying and selling of digital goods. Digital communication is the electronic exchange of information. You can exchange information through whichever device that you're using for the communication. Digital literacy is the most important. Digital literacy is the process of teaching and learning about technology and the use of technology. Within digital literacy, this is how we learn about the other items that are presented.
The next element of digital citizenship is digital etiquette. And this is the electronic standard of conduct or procedure.
Digital law is the electronic responsibility you hold for your actions with electronic devices. Digital law issues include pirating software, music or movies, stealing someone's online identity, sharing explicit photos or language, and using file sharing types.
Digital rights and responsibilities. These are those requirements and freedoms extended to everyone in a digital world. Just like in the real world, we have rights and freedoms that we must live by, but we also must use them appropriately to be productive.
Digital health and wellness, physical and psychological well-being in a digital technology world. Digital security. Electronic precautions to guarantee safety. Digital citizenship summary. Digital citizenship prepares students and individuals to use technology responsibly. By complying with 9 elements of digital literacy, individuals will be safe and responsible online.
Created using Powtoon.